Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 12, Verse 44. And on that day certain men were put over the rooms where the things which had been given were stored, for the lifted offerings and the first fruits and the tenths, and to take into them the amounts, from the fields of every town, fixed by the law for the priests and the Levites, for Judah was glad on account of the priests and the Levites who were in their places.